Okay.
Be careful, we're gonna smash your bone. Yes, of course.
Let's focus on what
we're gonna
do here.
Okay, we know, I know who I am.
Nurmagomedov trying to get that rear naked choke. He's kind of in an awkward position, but looks like he's finishing it. That's it. So the UFC and US debut for Khabib Nurmagomedov goes according to plan.
Dana, you wanna talk a little bit?
Tavares tries to get a combination going, unable to find his range there, and Nurmagomedov floors him.
There's that shot. It was a leaping uppercut, it looked like, with that lead hand that dropped Tavares. Nurmagomedov really dropping bombs now with those elbows.
And Tavares is all but out here. That'll do it. Khabib Nurmagomedov. Wow. How good is that kid?
But if you want to find me, please, just send me location. Send me location. Give me 30 minutes and I can fight with anybody. Tony or Connor, doesn't matter. Maybe DC, doesn't matter.
Get to give up. Yes. You know this, I think so. You agree?
Huh? Move, Mike.
Big punches from Nurmagomedov there.
Wow.
To the body and head.
But Hoyer covering up. You know, this could easily be stopped. And it wouldn't be a bad stoppage.
It is right there. Khabib Nurmagomedov. 7-0 in the UFC.
Hey, okay. Be careful, we're gonna smash your bone. Yes, of course. It's okay. We know who I know who I am.
Come on.
I know. Don't send the plane coming. Hey, you know, guys, this is true. This is not trash talking. Hey, guys, Irish only 6 million, Russian 150 million. I wanna fight with your chicken because this is number one easy fight in lightweight division.
Hey, I'm come here for smash this guy. I don't
smash
wanna
me,
talk.
Mate. Smash me.
I can smash
you. Say send your send location. Here he is, right here in front of you. I'm right in front of you. Did you not see me at the outside the bus now? Did you not see me right in front of you outside the bus?
Alhamdulillah, I know you got this, you don't like this. Alhamdulillah, tomorrow night I'm gonna smash your boy, guys. I'm gonna smash your boy.
There it is.
Nope, it's on the chin.
There's the tap. Still undisputed. Khabib Nurmagomedov has finished Conor McGregor tonight.
Cross your jaw, you can't breathe, it hurts your nose. And it's not really, that's it.
You want to take a long layoff. I mean, what are your initial thoughts right now?
Next is Coca-Cola with ice and some steaks with burgers, you know. It's like, I'm very hungry.